Because we're actually doing a countdown tonight for the new year. That means 2018 is done and we're moving on to 2019. So it's exciting. It's very exciting. I'm excited for Tigers. I'm excited for who else is there? Nora is there, Shraddha's there, Katrina is there. I think it'll be a fun night for everyone. I think we got some really great performances happening and some great hosting and some great awards. So, yes. I think every year is a good year. I think there's so many things that you can learn from every year. There's so many ways you can grow. And it's about just, you know, using it as an adventure every single time. Well, pink is my favorite color, so I'm wearing pink today. It's a special occasion, so I thought to end the new year, end the year like this, and yeah. Oh God, resolution I've not thought about yet because, I don't know, I think it needs to just come to you naturally. It needs to be something that comes to you, and then you should feel it. Drive is releasing next year, and then I will be shooting for some projects, but let them start first. I'm performing to Hirie from Race 3, and I'm also performing to The Devil Song from Kick. A New Year wish! Hi, main hu Jacqueline Fernandez, wishing all of you an amazing 2019. Yeah?
Right side.